for today's video, as you can see, I had to enlist the help of my wife. We have the GM1072 Finish Mower.
Didn't come in on time. I had to basically use it with the 1025.
said it could do everything it could, you know, with the mower. It worked flawlessly. I have not one problem with that mower, and it's going to cut my mowing time, and it's going to cut it considerably. I love the mower. Of course, I love the tractor. I love the 1025R as well, but I couldn't keep both. And I have no problem suggesting the GM 1072 to anyone that desires to get one, whether you're on a subcompact or compact tractor. It's a great mower. The GM 1060 is also a great mower. Anything at the 4 foot range, unless you have small property, I would not suggest actually buying. Because I mean, I got a lot of acres to cut, and so therefore, that's the reason why I need a bigger mower. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. It's sort of hard to drive left-handed while holding the camera in the right hand. So I'll give you one last few minute run with it, and that'll be all.